Hey, this is Tom with Nextiva. In this video, we're gonna be talking about number porting, also known as number transferring. Number porting or number transferring is the transfer of a business's phone number from one service provider to another. One thing to keep in mind is that the FCC states your provider is legally required to allow you to port your phone numbers. When choosing a new phone service provider, let them know you need to transfer your numbers over to the new service. This may be added to the scope of work and come with an additional porting fee. However, if you're choosing the Nextiva VoIP platform, there's no charge to transfer your numbers. Porting your numbers over may take about 2 to 4 weeks to complete, depending on the amount of numbers within the scope of work. Once you've decided on your new phone provider, it's important to keep your existing phone service until your numbers have been transferred over. If you cancel service before the porting is complete, you may not be able to get your numbers switched over. Sometimes, you need to make the switch over to a new provider fast, such as when you're moving to a new office building. To do this, you can ask your provider to give you temporary numbers. You can use these temporary phone numbers just to forward calls over from your old phone service until your new phone numbers are set up. When your port is complete, your numbers will switch over to the new phone provider and you'll be able to start making calls immediately. Rest assured that Nextiva will notify you every step along the way with phone number porting. Porting can seem like a stressful idea, but it's actually quite simple. Keep in mind that a port's rate of success is highly dependent on getting the right information, like business address, owner, and email before the port takes place. Having this information done correctly is crucial for a successful port. For more information on number porting and switching to a cloud-based phone system, visit Nextiva.com. And if you want to learn more about connected communications, be sure to subscribe to the Nextiva YouTube channel and turn on notifications to stay in the loop. Again, this is Tom with Nextiva, and we'll see you next time.